right now they need to get to the locker room and get out of the first half and figure out what they're going to do at the quarterback spot.
Elijah Mitchell hesitated, and he pays the price. And now there is a scrum behind the play as well. So the officials have an altercation to break up. Ukeme Eligwe with a big hit here on Mitchell.
I wonder if that wasn't...